Lydia Walker presents The Story of Her Life. It started at a young age. She was an interesting alien-looking baby. But she grew, and as she grew, she began to eat dirt. Nobody stopped her. They just took photos. And then she kept on growing into an old man. Here she is. But then she got kind of cute. So enjoy these clips of me as a darling little girl. As a child, I did Miss Idaho. I did the little sister. So here's me with Miss Idaho, and then my big sister the next following year. And here's a picture of my family when I was little, and my BFF cousin Ryan, who was still BFFs. As you can see, I've never had eyebrows. In this next clip, I want you to just look at that beautiful hair. Well, this happened. I still cry about it to this day. I became an interesting looking child, as you can tell by what my sister said, that I looked like a dinner plate, but that's okay. Me and Ryan again, that's just such a cute photo. This is me fishing, look at this nice old fish I caught. I was a true man's man, but sometimes I was sad, and sometimes I was silly. Me and my friend decided to take this picture and send it to the boy I liked. And here's me on the first day of sixth grade, because I used to have style. My birthday, I had fashion. In middle school, one of my BFFs, Jayla and Maddie, still friends to this day. Important thing about me is Photoshop. I love to do it. This is my first artwork I ever made. Oh, I think it's glorious. And here's the next, and honestly, I still think I slayed to this day. Here's another random picture I accidentally put in here. And here is a picture of my famous jacket I wore every day from about 3rd to 6th grade. Now here's a video. Basically, we just parted hard and we had a lot of fun. And anyway, look at her. She's killing it. She's working the angles. And I always had great costumes. Look at me, my 16th birthday. I knew how to throw a party. Now, the most important thing about Lydia's life, and the most important thing to note, is her dog, Arnie. He is her baby. He loves her more than anything. And even though in some of these pictures he does look a bit frightened, I promise he loves, and he's a Visco girl. And basically, he's the cutest little bean in the whole wide world. And they are inseparable. And I just miss him. I'm gonna cry if I talk about him anymore. So enjoy the moment of silence for the cute bean. How sweet. No, that sounds like a funeral. I won't allow it. Look at this costume I made him for Easter. So cute. He's so cute. So, anyway, I love him. He loves me. Talk about another weird video. Me and my friends love to make silly little quips. So, here's one. I never hated you like I do right now. So, here we are. 'Cause all you ever do is make me. E-News, it's another important part of my life, as you may know, is theatre and music. So enjoy these clips of a variety of plays and musicals and choir concerts I was in. Yes, I directed plays, I was in musicals, concerts, or anything you can really imagine. I loved it so much. Yeah, honestly, it shaped who I am as a person, and I don't think I would be the person I am today without it. So I'm really proud of myself for pushing outside of my comfort zone. Oh, this was me in Allstate Choir, so I was selected Allstate. And then I did Distinguished Young Women's Scholarship Pageant, and I ended up winning about $2,000 for school, which is awesome. And anyway, the choir was the best thing I've ever done in my life, and that's what I'm most proudest, is pushing myself to do it and being confident. This is me as Cinderella. It was so fun. A shark. I love sharks. And here's some senior photos. I honestly just put them in here because low-key they slay. And look at that. So fun. My cousin took those. She's a photographer. And here's me on my graduation day. It was crazy. After graduation, me and my friends decided to have fun. We went to Lagoon. And we took weird pictures, as you can see. And we just went on adventures. Me and my girls, we went to McCall. And we went to the sand dunes. And honestly, just did everything we possibly could. This is Amanda. She is the one that I lived with when I first came to college, and she comes home from a mission on Sunday. And her sister is my other best friend. Fun fact, that other girl is Julianne, though. Oh, I also did SFX makeup. Some of these are from a couple years ago. These last two are. This is from another couple years ago. And then the next two are from last year. They're kind of fun. I need to get into it more because I'm just forget. But I really do enjoy it. And here's a Halloween costume of mine because I just love it so much. This picture. First day of college. Once again, I'm really proud of myself for moving here and doing it. And this was the last day me and my girlies have all been together because she left on a mission. But as I said, her sister became my roommate after she left and one of my all-time bestest friends. She's so fun. And here's a sort of concert, and this next one is another concert. This is Bozzy, the best concert of my life. I love Bozzy, baby. But yeah, we just have a little fun and kind of do whatever. And then my family. These are my sisters on my sister's wedding day. As you can tell, they are so gorgeous. And here's my family. Look at our cute little family on the beach. And this is at my sister's graduation. So cute. I love them. And anyway, that's it. Thanks for listening. And...